An annual bean throwing ceremony took place at Naritasan Shinshoji Temple to welcome the start of spring. The event was scaled down for the second year in a row to prevent the spread of coronavirus infection. While celebrities did not take part last year, Kabuki actor Ichikawa Ebizo and others tossed beans and nuts to ward off evil and bring good luck. A visitor said she had a better view as there were fewer people. The temple asked visitors not to pick up the thrown beans.